Santa Fe's main public library has reopened this morning. It was shut down last week due to a plumbing problem. They expect repairs to take 2 weeks, but got enough done that they could reopen today. They are still working on the adult nonfiction section, so access there may be limited.